Okay, switching it up, switching it up. Okay. All right. So switching over to barbell presses. So we got flat, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Four sets of eight on the flat.
Okay.
And then 12 reps on the dumbbell flat.
Okay.
Tiny
turn up. Or we could do dumbbell, but
superset. So superset. We're trying to squeeze in there behind them.
Put it in there. Yep. I think you have to do 40s for the flies, I think.
For eight?
For 12. Flies,
35. Yep, that's right. I'll give it a whirl. All right, so we got a superset. We got four sets, eight reps on the flat barbell bench press. And we're hustle over to incline. It's incline, right? It's a flat. I'm sorry. That was false information. So flat barbell chest press and superset it with flat flies, dumbbell flies. Say that thing. Flat, flat. All right, let me bring this over here. You going right to your working set, Mark? Okay, so four sets of eight reps, flat barbell bench press. You superset that with dumbbell chest wise for 12 reps. four sets.
Yep, 30 minutes. All right. So, hey, we appreciate you being here. Let us know your name and where you're coming from. While we're catching our breath. Matt and I were talking earlier about setting yourself up for success. So there's lots of ways to set yourself up for success. A lot of our people that come to us from scratch, you know, they haven't, you know, been successful yet, is they don't really have a plan. You know, so they don't have a workout plan, they don't have a diet plan. So you have to have some kind of plan of action that you're following. So if you can do it on your own, great. If you would like a little help with that, let us know. Reach out to us. This is what we do. So we can help you set up a basic plan. That's something you're looking for. Something to consider. Just make sure to set yourself up for success. You want to have a good plan to follow.
All right. Appreciate y'all being here. My name's Mark.
Matt.
So we're personal trainers, online coaches. We're training people all over the world now. So we love meeting new people. Let us know your name and where you're from. And if this is your first time here, let us know. So. So if you have not gotten your free consultation, either me or Mark, go to fit.fitness, take advantage of that, or go to ignitefitnessonline.com. Free complimentary consultation, you know, free nutrition book.
That's right.
You still giving that away?
Good stuff. Yeah, they give that away. For me, it's fit.fitness. Just simply go to fit.fitness. You can get my free book and some other free training routines and just a lot of great value. And then plus all too, Matt and I show you how we work on the mindset. So it's a lot more to it than just working out. So
a lot more to it.
Yeah. Ooh.
Three more. Come on. Two more. Here we go. Chest. One more time. Here we go.